way to the ring, Chuck Palumbo. And making his way to the ring, now residing in Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 229.
A big WWE welcome to all our North American fans from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Michael Cole with Taz in ringside.
I'll tell you something, Cole. These Canadian fans are just as pumped up as the fans back in the States. It's going to be a great show tonight.
You know, Taz, deep down, these superstars have a lot of respect for each other.
I'm sure they do, Cole, but that ain't going to keep them from doing whatever they got to do to win.
Rope break.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
What a shot!
One, two.
Very few superstars who can match Chris Benoit's conditioning, technique, and intensity.
That was a great move, no doubt. But if you can't follow up on it, it doesn't matter how many lucky shots you get, sir. Tell you what, Cole, I'll handle talking about what it feels like to be in the ring, and you give some tips on how to force somebody's hair.
He put a lot of power behind that move.
I hope we get to see some submission moves. I love watching a guy tap out. Oh, that one hurt no matter what you try to do.
Pretty insightful for a guy who's never wrestled a match in his life, Cole.
Oh, man, he's got absolutely no respect for his opponent.
One. One. Two.
This definitely ain't ballet. You step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some punishment.
Well, you got to figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup.
One thing worse than getting beat is getting beat by a guy who's making fun of you.
Oh my God, he's really taking it to him. Excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
Rope break. Rope break.
Hey, you got to figure Mr. McMahon's keeping a close eye on this matchup.
Oh, man, Cole, did you see that?
Rope break.
Guys are on fire tonight. Definitely ain't ballet. You step between those ropes, you gotta expect to take some.
Each of these superstars is just a quick three count away from victory or defeat. Benoit with a diving headbutt from the top turnbuckle. Did you see how far he flew?
One.
Pride in the hearts of these two great competitors has got to be all that's keeping them going. Oh my God, he's really taking it to him.
Rope break.
tell you, Cole, this is what WWE is all about.
That was an amazing move.
This one has turned into a fight, pure and simple. Guys are on fire tonight. He's just rubbing it in now. Crossface, Benoit's got it locked in. Crossface.